I'm Tim Shay from Shay & Associates. A majority of drivers, 94%, agree texting or emailing while driving is unacceptable. Then why do it? Do your part to stop driving distracted. Sign the pledge. Go to NoTXTIllinois.com today.